Hey, what's up guys? Now, about a month ago, I made a what's on my Android video and a couple of people have been asking me what settings I've used for my Nova Launcher setup. And what I thought I'd do for this video is just really quickly show you the settings and you can kind of copy them over, pause the video if you have to, copy them to your Nova Launcher setup, and then you can have a similar setup to mine. So let's get into it.